Hi everyone. In this video section, we are going to discuss the topic function from class 11, example 1.20. If f such that r to r is defined by f of x is equal to 2x minus 3, prove that f is a bijection and find its inverse. F is a bijection means we show f is 1 to 1 and also on 2. Next, we find inverse. Always before proving or before finding the inverse, we have to show given function as a 1 to 1 function and also onto function. First we prove 1 to 1 that f of x is equal to f of y. F of x is given 2x minus 3. For getting f of y value, simply we replace x by y. We get 2y minus 3 for f of y. Solving, we get x is equal to y. If f of x is equal to f of y, then we are getting x is equal to y, which shows given function f is 1 to 1. Thus, f is a 1 to 1 function. Then we prove on to that y belongs to r. We find or we take it x value from given f of x is equal to 2x minus 3 is given. We take it f of x per y. I have y is equal to 2x minus 3. From this, we get x value, that is x is equal to y plus 3 by 2. We substitute x value to the f of x value which is given. So f of x is equal to 2 into the value of x is already we know that y plus 3 by 2 minus 3. 2 cancel, y plus 3 minus 3, we get y. So f of x is equal to y, which shows f is on 2. We proved 1 to 1 and also on 2. Hence we say f is a bijective. Next we find inverse. For finding the inverse, we take it f of x as y. So y is equal to x minus 3. Minus 3 bring it to left side. Y plus 3 is equal to 2x. Then we get x value from this equation. X is equal to 2 plus y plus 3 by 2. This is the f inverse of y. So f inverse of y is equal to y plus 3 by 2. Replacing y as x or x as y, we get y is equal to x plus 3 by 2, which implies this is the f inverse of x. So f inverse of x is equal to x plus 3 by 2. Thank you.